A group of water experts is helping the city evaluate the water distribution system. They visited the water treatment plants and looked at a suspected problem site following last month's boil water notice affecting parts of Tyler. The firm will advise the city on best practices for the water system and then issue a final report. For more information, you can find this story on tylerpaper.com.